So I managed to get hold of a 30 caliber barrel for my FX Impact, sub 12. Thought we'll go out on the rats tonight and see what it can do.